Welcome to the British Council Learning Hub for Secondary Plus students. Okay, we know what you're thinking. What is the Learning Hub? Well, wonder no more. We're gonna tell you all about it so you can make the most out of learning English with the British Council. Wouldn't it be great if you could feel more confident to communicate in English? The Learning Hub is gonna help you get there. You'll get to practice your English before and after class so that you come to class feeling more prepared in order to make more progress. And that, in turn, will help you become more confident. So it works like this. At the end of each class, your teacher sets you activities to do on the Learning Hub. This could be every week, every few weeks, but the point is, doing activities on the Learning Hub will give you more time to practice speaking when in class. Perfect. Once you're logged on, you'll find the module you're working on. We'll demonstrate sensational. In the sensational module, you will learn about how senses work in animals and humans. You can find vocabulary, grammar, reading and listening activities and games in each section. First, we'll show you a few helpful features such as your project. Let's find it. It's in section 5. In each module, you'll work on a real-life project with your classmates. For example, in Sensational, you'll create a show board to present at a science fair. The projects are designed to improve not only your English skills, but also life skills such as teamworking and creativity and study skills to help you in school and prepare for university. Now, let's go to the resources section. Click on Open Document to view the course magazine you will use in class. An exciting part of the Learning Hub is being able to track your progress. The progress dashboard is found in the About This Module section. And that's it, friends. Come and join us on the Learning Hub. We're with you every step of the way.